learn it that way. But again, sir, thank you so much for this wonderful opportunity, and you still find me worthy of speaking on something. I'm really, really happy. Really happy.
No, earlier I was thinking maybe what you will bring today to the table. Will I be surprised? But I would say I'm not much surprised today, because you have taken nakshatras to such a level that I don't become surprised anymore now.
and again, all the credit goes to my teachers, to my mentors, and to my own self. Why? There was a time I used to criticize my own self a lot. But my teacher said, do not criticize yourself. Because until you're going to criticize your own self, you're criticizing the Brahmin inside you. Don't do that. So, because the first guru is your mother, and I think most of us these days are looking for the gurus. The guru is sitting deep inside us. That is what all Shravana is. Listen to the unheard voice, which we still not heard it. It is sitting right here or wherever you can call it. Listen to him and you will activate Shravana on a higher octane level. And only then you will be able to understand how Nakshatra works. Only then you will be able to decipher the more techniques. I'll tell you, sir, there was one guy, other than asking, I'm not saying there is no harm asking Baba Ji on his comment section that I have moon in Shravana, tell me the traits of it. No harm in it. Rather than this, you can take the advantage of this small effort and make more remedies out of it. Sir, one guy messaged me, he discovered 10 techniques on Bharani just by deciphering more on digging deep into the Bharani Nakshatra, and he told me 10 things for my own city, because I was born and raised in Delhi, 10 things how Bharani is active in Delhi.
Wow.
At this level we have to research. And when I read his research, each and every time on each technique, full traits of Bharani was active in Delhi, I can say that.
City-wise also.
City-wise, yes. City-wise. Oh. That Bharani, how Bharani is so much active in that city. And then he was so, maybe he must be listening to this video, I'm pretty sure. He also mentioned how the prominent leaders, he went to that level. I was so much impressed with his studies. He went to the chief ministers or MLAs, prominent planets in Bharani for those natives as well.
Wow.
So at this level, we have to do the research. So whatever Baba Ji says or any other channel, we respect all channels. We are all one in the end. That is the true essence of Shravana again. United, that was the national emblem of Indonesia. In the end, we have to, and especially in this COVID situation, we have to be all together.
Yes.
I see people criticizing this country, that country, I will not name it. Because of this country, this happened. What has happened? It has happened. No one can change it. So whatever we analyze, no one can change anything. But what we can do today is to be united again. To look what mistakes we have done and to work on those mistakes. Remember, Saturn is sitting in its own Rashi now. If you not listen, next year it will come to Saturn in Shravana. He will make sure you listen, pertaining to the house he's going through.
It's like he will force you to listen things even if you don't like to.
Yes, just like Vaman Avatar, perfect example of Mahabali. And if you listen, and he will give you things which you have not thought about, because miracles do happen in life.
Yes.
So if one understands Jyotish in this way, because Jyotish only makes sense to me only in this way. And only this I have learned through Baba Ji, through exotic astrology, through other channels as well. And this is the true essence of Jyotish, to understand and see the internal light happening to us, to get the inner enlightenment. We all want that, but how to get it? I always say, Babaji Ji, the 27 nakshatras are the 27 ways to get the enlightenment. Choose your way, which way you want to take it. Because some says Purva Bhadrapada is very bad. Even Rohini can be very bad.
Yeah, of course.
So never think this is good, that is bad. Each and every planet, just like I have mentioned, each and every nakshatra, they are working on a higher octane, lower octane. Use your free will, how you want to use it.
It's up to you how, which one you'd like to tap, the lower or the higher.
Just like I mentioned for Shravanan, it is if you want to use it on a lower level, you will not listen to the even the positive criticism, you will not take it. You will be more into chit-chatting. Third Lord in Shravana, I can speak hours on this. Third Lord in Shravana afflicted, they will always be on the phone. But on the positive side, they will listen to everyone and give them the conclusion. Do this, do that. And that is what I have seen Jupiter in Shravana, where people say it is depleted. Even exalted planet can be give you depleted results. So don't think that way. So I think, sir, that's about it. And I can keep going on and on. But this was my small presentation. I hope the audience gonna like this. And in the end, the message is very clear. Listen to yourself, listen to all. Simple as that. Stay happy, stay healthy, stay humble. That is what the job of the Saturn is. Because regardless if you follow or not follow, you have to listen to him. Because when he will give you the stick or show you the stick, you have to follow.
It's not if the police are showing the stick, right?
Mars in Capricorn, Saturn in Capricorn, Jupiter in Capricorn.
If you don't listen, you will be humiliated.
Yes. Yes. Very good of observing things.
So I was thinking of this coronavirus thing also. It was like, what happened to Mali Maharaj? He went somewhere under, in Sutal.
In the Netherlands, yes.
Yeah. So people are also forced to now go inside and stay. And now they are forced to see what actually, because many times people tell me that, oh, I'm feeling so bored, so frustrated. I cannot sit alone in one place, as you showed in that PPT, right? Because you cannot keep dancing in your home all the time. It might break your LCD monitor or something. So that's what I have seen as Kali Yuga has progressed. People have become so much artificial.
Sir, just like, sorry to interrupt, 90% of the audience has gone inside their home. But I want to ask how many have gone inside here? Inside home, we do all day, all long after the 9-to-5 job or whatever job you're doing. Just like I was mentioning on my video, I did it with Gitanshu Ji. It's such a, look at the irony that everybody before the COVID situation, on a mundane level, everybody wants Friday. When Friday will come, when we will go home, do this, do that. Now the Srishti is giving you every day Friday. Now people want Monday. So utilize this time to work on yourself, to work on the foundation, to work on the 10th house where the major planetary energy is.
Yeah, now it is the best time to function, focus on Shravan. Now is the best time.
Best time. If you always wanted to watch Mahabharata, but you never got the time to watch Ramayana or Krishna, do it.
Yeah, no, Uttarasada is active. Jupiter is in Uttarasada. That is also active. Yeah, Pushpa and Punarvasu is opposite. That is also active.
Yes.
He is active now.
Yes. And take the positive. We are also at the war right now. We are at the war each and every day, not even today. Look what positive we can do for the community. That is when only the Saturn will get happy. Not with the Neelam. What you are doing for the society. What sacrificing you are doing from your own personal pocket for others. how big the Bali, Mahabali you are in your, from your own pockets, from your own house. Show that. Show that to the community. Take this advantage.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. You amaze every time with such points which no other person can maybe even think. I mean, even if they think, they will need 100 years to.
No, no, sir. I am a very small in that terms. Jise kehte hain, my mentor used to say that Nachis, main to ek chot, wohi Nachis hoon, main to kuch bhi nahi hoon. But again, what I really wanted was that from this effort of yours and mine, people will come out just like that student of Jyotish who emailed me 10 points how the Bharani is active in Delhi. I want people to come out with their ideas, with their research, and give us more new 10 points to research on.
Okay.
This is the true essence of learning by each other. Never think that Baba Ji Ji or Aman Bedi is Nipun or Sampoon. No. We are also learning. I learn each and every day, even though he's younger to me. I learn at every video, I learn from him. And he's so humble that he's saying that I have learned something new today. Only with this approach.
So many things, not some.
Only with this approach, we learn from each other.
Yeah, and that's what I feel is very much lacking in the astrology community. You know, we really need to cultivate this spirit. In fact, today I was recalling Nitin Kashyap ji. He had posted an update that he crossed, his channel crossed around 1 crore.
Yes, I saw that, and I really take the opportunity here to congratulate him. Yeah. I feel so happy about him.
Yeah, so I also posted an update in my Facebook
page. Right. Only then I got to know.
YouTube community page. So some people have asked me, hey, it's not yours. Why did you post that update? What will you say?
Yeah, don't do that.
It's not yours. You have not reached 10. He's updated. So why can't I post? No. Why can't we celebrate the success of others?
Yes.
Why do we have to only celebrate ourselves? Why?
Yes.
What will happen? My views will go down if I celebrate his?
Yes.
Or people will stop watching me? No. They will watch me more. But should I do this because so that they will watch me no more? No, that's not the reason. But just do it naturally. Don't just think, oh, he's good, bad. I mean, be natural and celebrate the success of others. So
only if you have that kind of understanding, only then you will get the knowledge.
Yes.
If you think, and this is again, I have learned from one of my teachers, especially for those audience who have Jupiter in Shravana. If you don't share the knowledge, you will not gain the knowledge.
Wow.
Especially if you have Jupiter in Shravana, you have to share more. Only then you will get more. And Jupiter in Shravana, this is bang on, because when I worked on this technique and I applied it on many charts, these people hesitant to share. Again, depending where it is going in the chart, pertaining to that house, they will hesitate to share that significance to the other.
Okay.
So share. And just like there was a personal tip Gitanshu ji gave me on the other day. Whatever you are lacking in your life, share that. You are lacking knowledge, share knowledge. Whatever you have. Don't think that I don't have knowledge. Whatever you have, share with everyone.
Okay.
You are lacking health, share the community or the people around you who are lacking the health, who are dealing with the health issues. Give them the whatever you can, even a small patti of 10 rupees or 20 rupees, you can give it to the hospital or to anyone who's in the need. And right now, with the COVID, a lot of people are in the need of many resources. Use that. Give. You are lacking money in your life? Very simple. share whatever you have, even if you make 500 rupees, share 5 rupees to others. I'm not saying, again, it is up to you. It is just what I have learned and I have tested on myself, on the near and dear ones. I tell them, and next day or after 1 month or few months, they say that it is working. No need of wearing anything and it is working wonderfully. So sharing is very important, sir. We are sharing food and all these grahas are connected to something.
Yes.
If you will not share, those grahas will haunt you anyways.
Some way or the other it will haunt you.
They will get you. So if you are thinking that I will hide, or even Mahadev got caught by Lord Shani in the Shiv Puran. Even though he was Vishnuji was making all the Leela and everything. But what we have to understand from this, if God has to go through this pariksha, through this testing of karma, who are we? Lord Arjunji from Mahabharata, the Pandava, was the bhanja of Lord Krishna. He has all the approach to get away from every situation.
Yeah, it's like cousin brother is, what do they call cousin brother?
Yes.
Nephew. Cousin brother. Nephew is bhanja. Cousin brother.
Right. So if Lord Bholenath has to go through some pariksha, don't think that you will not be get caught. Because when the current, the right transit comes, they will haunt you, depending upon your Mahadasha.
Yes, and your Dasha support that.
So listen to everyone. And again, what has happened has happened. This COVID situation has not started in one day. It will go away. So instead of cursing each other, criticizing each other, don't do that. Respect all, respect everyone, and work together united. Only then we will come out from this situation, regardless if he's in Germany, I'm in Canada. In the end, we are again, just like in Shravana has stated, we are all interconnected. If you watch that show, I don't want to give you the suspense out. It is beautifully mentioned. If Baba Ji is doing something in Germany, how it is connected with me, it has shown in that show.
Wow.
So if you're doing something in your kitchen and something else, again, they use fiction and everything. Rahu has to be there. The energy of Rahu is also very important in Kali Yuga. But very important, if that is why I use real life example. If I watch some movie, so Johnny Depp is a very good example of Pushya Nakshatra, how he uses different characters of facial expressions. So then you audience relate more. So learn that way. And I find it is working, sir, very well. People relate to nakshatras or relate to planets in that way very well. So again, I think I have taken a lot of your time. Mm-hmm. Thank you again, sir. And I always look forward to your videos. And I always learn a lot from your videos and the videos of other fellow astrologers.
Yes.
We should appreciate the way Baba Ji did to Nitin Kashyap Ji. We should always do. I always do. You will always find me commenting on Baba Ji channel or in any other channel you can think of. It's not that I'm in a league with someone or in a competition.
Yeah.
It's just appreciating each other.
Yeah, in fact, you had mentioned in the beginning that Rohini video which you made. If I remember, it's a very long video which you made, right?
Yeah, 40-45 minutes, yes.
Yeah, around 50 minutes, I remember. So I had watched that video. So very nice video. So
yeah, most of the times you always comment on that. And yeah. I find it very inspiring that Baba Ji is watching my video. Yeah, how good is that? So he's also...
And actually, this is nothing actually. One last thing I will tell and we'll end this. There was this once in the scriptures it is mentioned, there was a very big assembly of great sages and all the rishis, all the Saptarishis, all Maharishis, Brahma Rishis, Raja Rishis, everybody was sitting there. And then there's one great sage called as his name is Markandeya.
Rishi Markandeya.
He's a timeless sage, you know. He's like beyond time and space. So there's like nobody like him. So one day what happened? In this assembly, Markandeya Rishi was there, and then Parashar Muni entered. Right. And when Parashar Muni entered, he was very small that time. He was only 6 years old.
Right.
This is a small kid, you know, and all these big shots, all the parts. Of, and from not only this universe, Brahmanda, from all the other universes also they were there.
Right.
Parshuram was there, Kashyap was there, all these, you know, Bhrigu and all these people. Shukracharya and Brihaspati, everybody was there. And then Parashar Muni, this small boy, he entered. Now we all know Parashar Muni. He's the author of Brihat Parashar Horashastra, the foundational book for astrology. But then he entered, and then Markandeya Rishi saw him entering.
Right.
And nobody knew who Parashar was that time.
Right.
But Markandeya knew who he was. And when Parashar, he just saw that Parashar is entering, he just fell down to the ground and offered prostrated obeisances. Ashtang pranam, like this. He just fell like a stick, like this.
Like a dandavat.
Yeah. And then Parashar Muni was very, he was feeling very embarrassing.
Right.
He said, "Oh, Markandeya, what are you doing?
Okay.
You are beyond time and space. You know, you are so much senior. You are from different yuga. I am just a small 6-year-old boy. Why are you embarrassing me like this in front of the entire universe?" You know?
Right.
So then Markandeya said that those who see your age and judge you, they are the fools of the highest order.
Right.
You know, just because you are younger to me and all these people sitting here, it doesn't mean that you are inferior to us. The level of knowledge that you have is not there in anybody in this assembly. Mm. And then nobody in the assembly objected also.
Yes.
Nobody said, "Hey, how dare you say like this? I know more than him." Who said, "You know, you don't know anything. He knows more than you, but I know more than him." Nobody objected like this. There was no fighting of dogs like people do these days.
Right.
So it was like such a great sage, Markandeya, you know, timeless sage, you know, who saw Pralaya when Lord Krishna took the form of that baby in that leaf, and he asked, "What do you want to see?" He said, "I want to see Pralaya." Mm-hmm. And then he was like, he literally saw Pralaya. Can you believe it? The entire dissolution, Mahapralaya, he saw. And then he saw this baby Krishna was licking his toe. That leaf. So, and then this person is falling down, a 6-year-old boy. So I mean, if we are followers of these, we are followers of the rishis, right? We are supposed to be, ideally.
Yes.
So in that case, of course, we may not agree to what others say, but at least we can maintain this level of respect.
Exactly.
Okay, thank you very much. Then I won't take more time. It's almost 3 hours since we are talking.
Yes.
Thank you very much, and we will record together again very soon.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Namaste.